if you think somebody should do something, then what about you? And it was an aha moment. And it said to me, get off your butt and start doing something about hatred and prejudice. It doesn't matter what the color of your skin is. Your blood is the same. It doesn't matter what religion you practice. If religion is important in your life, then it makes you a better person. Then practice it freely, proudly. Don't let hatred go past you. That's what makes us unique and different. I'm proud to be an American. You should be too. And yeah, I do vote. It's a necessity. It's an honor. I want you all to have a happier life than you think that you can. And I want you all, if possible, to be happy with whatever it is that you have. Because if you're miserable about everything, it doesn't help you.